I think the best way to see a face is by cycling through it, because usually you just drive and you see the scenery quickly, but when you're cycling, you really feel every hill and bump. And so it was really amazing for me, being one of the only female cyclists here, was that we had all different ages and we conquered all of this, which looks really intimidating from down here, but it's really inspirational to have all these different people lifting you all the way up to the top.